Whatever it takes. Cause I love the adrenaline in my veins. I do whatever it takes. Cause I love how it feels when I break the chains. Whatever it takes. Yeah, take me to the top. I'm ready for whatever it takes. Cause I love the adrenaline in my veins.
I do what it takes.
Welcome back to Cowboys Fan TV. I'm Nakia, and this is
Dimitri, and we're doing top 5 best fullbacks in the game. So,
kicking it off, in number 5 we've got Darius Boyd. Now, you want to talk a little bit about him?
Yeah, Darius Boyd, he's been a pretty good player for a few years now. Obviously, Origin player, Australian player, real good ball playing fullback as well. So, he gets a lot of line break assists and assists. So, yeah. He's not the quickest though, but his talk and defence as well really spreads the line out.
Yeah, in number 4 we have Tom Trbojevic. Now Tom Trbojevic has been up and coming over the last couple of years. Obviously made State of Origin this year, and is a player who can break tackles, who can score tries out of nothing, and is also good on the ball.
Yeah, very exciting, quick, strong, tall under the high ball as well. Pretty reliable. Looks like he's going to be one for the future and the young. So, yeah, future's bright for him.
Okay, in number 3 we have Chuvash Shek. Now, coming off a Dally M season, I thought Shek played real well in that Warriors side. His commitment, his attitude towards the team was really, really good. His ability to break tackles, his explosiveness, his stepping.
Yeah, his stepping is up there with one of the best in the game. Very quick and elusive as well. Obviously, Dally M last year, but with the loss of Sean Johnson, I don't think the Warriors will do as good, and I don't think Tuivasa Sheck will do as good either. So
I think in the last couple of years, Tuivasa Sheck's really improved his defense. There's a lot of try-saving tackles he's made. So I think if he can keep that up, he'll definitely be up there as the top fullbacks for the next coming years.
Number 2 we have Kalen Ponga, and obviously according to Nathan Brown and the Knights team, that they're trying to gonna play him at 5-8 to start the season, but I really don't want them I don't want to see them do that. Obviously he's one of the best fullbacks in the game. Up and coming, they bought Mason Lino, who's young, 5'8", had experience at the Warriors, played good while he was there. He'll learn under Mitchell Pearce. Might as well just keep Kalen Ponga where he plays best at the back. You saw last season how good he was. Almost won the Dally M after missing like 5 or 6 games as well. So he's going to be very instrumental for the Knights team this year. And for them to do good, he'll have to do good. So
yeah, he can only get better, really. I don't think the 5'8 role was the best for him, because I think at fullback he can play on both sides, so yeah, it sort of limits him to one side if he plays 5'8", but I think he's got the ability to play anywhere really, so yeah.
Well, you saw last season when he played for Queensland as well, he almost scored that game when he tried in game 3, playing in the middle of the field, dummy just stepped right through, he's got that sort of stuff in him, almost made it all the way, won Queensland the game, so I can't wait to see him next year in that number 1 spot for Queensland as well.
Yeah, he's definitely my tip for Dally M next season. So, yeah. In number 1 we have James Tedesco. So, coming off a stellar season, obviously winning Origin, becoming the test fullback. So, yeah, there's not much to say about him. He's definitely a player that can break tackles. He's really quick, really fast.
Well, he even really improved on his passing game as well. That was the one thing that he was lacking as a good fullback. He wasn't really setting up too many tries, wasn't really good at passing, but you saw last season some of those passes that he did during the final series to set Mitchell and Ferguson and those sort of players up. Obviously, he's one of the best tackle breakers in the game, really quick. He's only just going to get better now under this Roosters system. Looks like they're going to win the minor premiership again, maybe even the premiership because of that team. So he'll be a key attribute to them doing that. Obviously, New South Wales fullback, You saw what he did in test, the first New South Wales State of Origin game. Australian fullback as well. So, yeah, he's definitely going to be up there for one of the best fullback next season.
All right, thanks for tuning in. See you next time.